Sports bettors, how are we doing? Jimmy here at GhostPicksATS.com. We are back with another free play. We are going Kent State versus Ball State. I'm moving around here for you guys the entire time. But we have another free play for you guys today. Super low-key video. Was at the Phillies game last night. It got postponed. Going back again tonight here. And if you guys are new to the page, do me a favor. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Free $100 giveaway, Kent State, Ball State. Can you guess the correct score in the comment section? That's going to be your free play of the day. Yesterday, 1-1 on the day card. We lost hockey, won NFL. Our 7-unit play was in the Major League Baseball. It got pushed over to today. So today's 2 for Tuesday. It's only $19.99. It is pinned in the comment section. Now, I also encourage you guys, if you're not jumped on board the full day package today, it's only $29.99. We have college football today. We got NBA today. We have NHL today. And we have Major League Baseball. So there's a ton of action, only $29.99. Definitely take advantage of that, ladies and gentlemen. All the packages are found pinned in the comment section. Free play winner for you guys yesterday on the Browns money line, +150. No chase, big problems. What Bengals team would show up? I don't think it really matters when you're going into Cleveland. It's such a tough environment to play. We had them on the premium card as well. And we lost on the Capitals and Hurricanes over 6 goals. So whatever day yesterday, we're going back big, heavy 7-unit play today. And I'm thinking I'm going to add a little bit more onto it. So if you're not on board the 2 for Tuesday, it is found pinned in the comment section. It's only $19.99. It's ready to go. I'm excited. All day action. Jump on board, ladies and gentlemen. We're going back to the 7 units today in Major League Baseball. So I hope that you guys take advantage of it. Check out Team Benny, Patrick, Justin, Jack, everybody. Only 2 plays for only $20. Two handicappers, best bet of the day for 2 for Tuesday. So check that out, ladies and gentlemen. Long night, long freaking night. Going back to Philly. Met the Philly sports guy yesterday on TikTok. That crazy guy. I have a couple pictures with him. Super cool. Anyways, I'm excited for tonight. I hope that you guys get on board tonight and just simply scroll down in the comment section. Now, if you want to win a free $100, guess the correct score between Kent State versus Ball State. Sorry for the short video today and it's like shaking all over here, but I'm going to keep it short, get right to the point. I'm laying the 7 with Kent State. This is a team that puts up and almost 450 yards a game. Ball State's defense is terrible. They're on the road here, giving up over 211 yards alone in the air against a top 50 offense in all of college football here. We're sitting at the total right around 63. We're not focused on the total in this game. I'm going to lay the 7 with Kent State. I love Kent State in this game. Little bit of a weird angle with Ball State just losing their last game, which is kind of tough, but I think Kent State's just a superior team on offense. They get the job done. They continue to dominate 450 yards a game on offense, putting up a ton of points. Give me Kent State -7 as your official free play of the day. Ladies and gentlemen, check out the YouTube Premium. Check out everything. Become a member of the channel. Become a member of this. And today is the first official day that we get to pick a... not the shout out of the day. We're going to call it today the winners of the day. Winners of the day. And then we go into next week, or sorry, and at the end of the month, we're going to do a very similar Team Benny giveaway. We will have another handicapping competition coming up here in a week. So if you guys would like to be the winner of the day, we can have multiple winners of the day. In the comment section, Phillies or Astros, over and under. So I think Phillies money line and under, or Astros money line and over. You got to get them both correct. If you do win, you will be the winner of the day. And then you're going to be entered into the giveaway. We're going to have a ton of stuff to give away. It'll be a live show. It'll be announced on the exact day, exact time that you guys can take. So get your butts in the comment section. And also don't forget to comment to win a free $100. Kent State, Ball State, correct score. This video's shaky. Have a great day, everybody. I'll be back in Philly tonight, and I'll see you guys in the winner's circle for our 7-unit play. Have a blessed day. See you on 2 for Tuesday. Good luck. God bless. Grind on.